deep shot. And all the scoring chances. Martin Lapointe finally has his first goal of this series. Patrick Roy had this one and it somehow powered its way through him. Man, what a shot. What a shot. But Patrick Roy was kind of on one knee, it looked like. He wasn't completely down in the butterfly. He left his leg up. I think he saw that shot rising as he was going down and he tried to lift up his arm. And it might have found daylight underneath his left arm. Scored a goal in the last 8 games. It is his second goal of the playoffs, first of this series, and the Red Wing fans are.